What's his name?
Mason.
Surname?
I don't know. I don't know anything about him.
How did it start?
It started on the street. It started the day hell ended. It was a cold night. So cold. And he came along. Just a stranger. He got me into a hostel and made sure I had a bed for the night.
That's kind of him.
Then this year, just a few weeks ago, he came back and told me it was time I paid off my debt to him.
Okay, not so kind.
He said I owed him, that by saving me, he'd made an investment. He wanted me to transfer everything, every penny I'd earned. And then he wanted me to disappear, to stop campaigning. Well, I'd be back on the streets soon enough if I did that.
But surely he didn't just make a demand like that. It must have been blackmail. What was his threat?
He said he could travel back in time to the moment he saved me. And, well, not save me. Change the course of history so that I died outside in the cold. He said that history's still happening, for him, that he can change anything. Undo all my good work. But of course, I didn't believe him. You don't believe someone when they say something like that. He said, so be it. He said he'd change the past anyway, and see how I liked it when the ripple started.
And they did.
I vanished. I've vanished! Is that it starting, Doctor? Am I about to disappear altogether?
Not if we can stop him. We just need to figure out who he is. Do you remember what he looked like?
Yes, but I'm useless at describing people.
That's okay. Put your hands in here for me.
Ow! Did something just bite me?
Oh, she does that. Be gentle to Don, please, old girl. Now, Don, close your eyes and think of Mason. What he looks like, what he sounds like. A feeling of dread when he enters the room. The hope you felt the first time you met him. Paint me a picture. That's it. Beautiful. This him?
Yes, but how did you...
Pick your brains. More literally than you'd think. Let's see what we've got. Mason White. Born Richmond, 1994. Educated at Eton. Then studied economics at Cambridge. After that, he seems to have vanished off the radar a bit. But crucially, not an alien.
Then how?
He must have acquired time travel technology. But again, time travel on that scale, there'd be some sort of side effect. If he's zapping back across his own timeline, the city should be soaked in Ultron energy. Still, there's one place might just find the answer.
And where's that?
The oldest collection of alien artifacts in this city. I'm taking you to the Black Archive.